across Florida, efforts are now underway to help rescue a beach sperm whale stuck on a sandbar on the Gulf Coast. The whale is estimated to be about 50 feet long and weighing somewhere between 50 to 70,000 pounds. Police in Venice, along with members of the Sarasota County Sheriff's Office and wildlife crews, are working to assess the whale's condition. Access to that beach area is currently closed off until further notice.